Oh, look, the trees look like the downtrending market right now.